accepting that life means being stuck in certain situations, which you may not like, brings peace of mind. I received an email last month where someone said, I've had such a rough life since childhood, in my marriage, after my marriage, broke up, etc., 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 that finally I decided to surrender. Where is the question of you deciding to surrender? Life has spanked you and slapped you around and taught you that things are not in your control. Surrender happens. You start accepting things are not in your control. Where is the question of I surrender? To say I surrender means you have not surrendered, because it is the me which says I surrender. The ego has come in through the back door. Like, even I can control surrender. Surrender is a natural process of life. When you see enough happen in your life, pleasures and pains, that you naturally are surrendered to what life brings next. It is a state of witnessing. To say I surrender is to cause yourself more pain. If you know that you can never know what the next moment in life brings, that is being surrendered to life. When you know from your own experience, there are no guarantees of circumstances, of people, of situations, that is being surrendered to life, to the flow of life.